You're making what? Oh, it's a party. Am I invited to the party?
Yeah.
Where am I sitting at? I'm sitting right here in the corner.
Can you put it right up?
Put what? Oh. Is Donald going to the party too?
No.
Oh, we're eating him?
Yeah, we're drinking him.
Why are we drinking Donald Duck? Wow, okay. It looks like we've got Donald and Pluto and is that Daisy in there? Oh, that's Daisy in there. You have a cup?
Yeah.
Are you, what are you, oh, you're cutting. Are you making steak? So what's your method behind your organization here, Samantha?
This is all a party.
This is all a party?
Yeah.
Is there...
Why
are there so many plates?
Because...
Well, how many people are coming?
Ah,
look what Jordan did!
Did the party!
Oh, no!
Jordan! Okay, this is my party. Don't get it no more.
Valerie, what are you doing? A weaving loom. You're gonna make me some pot holders, right? Hold on, I'll be back in just a minute. That's all right. You're still doing a good job.
Oh my God.
My ink caps right here, and in order to put my ink caps down so they don't move, I'm gonna put down some petroleum jelly like this.
This is before the pain. Cool, calm, and collected. Baby, where's the picture of your tattoo?
You'll see it later. It's right there.
Let's see if we can get pulled over by PMO because I'm not buckled trying to videotape everyone.
And I hope they deport you.
They can't deport me. I'm American.
They'll deport you back to Ireland.
All American girl. Ew, Sammy, put your skirt down.
Bonjour means hello. Derriere means bon. Bonjour, derriere.
Yeah. How do you know how to speak French?
You know French?
Yeah. Fine. Why are you crossing your arms?
Same.
What do you have to be angry about? Whoa.
Who?
Big bump.
Who? Valerie? And
Jordan.
I don't know.
Oh, what's your new favorite word? What's your new favorite word?
What?
What's your new favorite word?
Don't let him know. He's
what?
Not gonna say it.
You better not say it.
Don't say it.
He stopped. He's like, I'm not gonna finish that word because I'm gonna get my butt spanked. I'm just gonna stick with the N. Oh, I heard it. I heard it.
Don't say it.
Don't say
it.
He said no.
A big bus.
A school bus. Help. All right, what's a song that everybody knows that we can all sing together?
A, B, C.
No, stop it. What's a good song that we can all sing together? What about California girls were undeniable. Fine, fresh, fierce, we got it on lock. West Coast represent. Now throw your hands up.
Oh, I know one. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What's that?
1, 2, 3, 4. I know a good song. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How do I know?
Sammy's like, shut up. Look at her face.
99 bottles of beer in the wall. 99 bottles of beer.
Oh my gosh, you should see Samantha's face.
No, not that one.
No, she's like, you guys are driving me crazy. Just stop. Whoa, oh, there's a smile. Were you kidding?
What?
Not you. Talking to the cute little girl in the middle.
That's how my hair.
that white, what that white person in there? That Honda's like looking at us.
Just look at the car seat.
Here, show our innovation.
Oh, yes. Here is making do with what we have. There's actually supposed to be another stroller seat down there, but we forgot it. So, Robert went Mexican on us and devised a contraption that works equally as well.
It's like a Mexican Express.
A Mexican Express. What do you have to say for yourself on your invention there, Dr. Robert?
Dr. Vella. Yeah.
Sam? You look like a daycare.
That's starfish, guys.
Are these piranhas?
Oh,
don't bang on it. You don't want to scare him.
That looks like an octopus.
Look at that rockfish in here, babe.
I know.
He's inside there. Look at his eye. Don't do that, Mijo. Don't do that.
Why? Look at him in the way. It's like I got my eye on you.
Look, you see that, Jordan? Look.
I'm sorry.
You see what he's doing?
Did you see that? He's going down there for something.
He's going to get you, Jordan.
He didn't find anything there.
Did you get his eye, man?
It's just like a crab.
See his eye?
It's too dark.
I got three.
Are you trying to scare it?
Is that a clam?
What's Jordan doing?
Trying to scare the eel?
Is that a clam?
I think so.
What's that?
That guy is on a
You're not gonna scare him.
I've been here for almost 5 years. What they give to show here is Stephen and I are trying to answer some questions.
They're like so amused.
I've gone 50 times over the last 30 years. Some crazy places all over the world.
It looks like a documentary. The beginning of life happened many eons ago.
Okay, keep going that way.
What are you doing, silly boy? What are you doing? What are you doing?
It's okay, Tommy. It's okay.
Oh, they're upside down. Let's keep going this way. Ooh, this needs some cool music.
Oh, there are some little fish. The little fish are the dots.
He's right here.
The little fish have the dots.
Jordan, I think those fishies could eat you.
More than 18, right down here. More than 27, okay, right here. More than 34, all right, back here. We're going to try you again. More than 36, right here, young lady. No, you don't like us?
Where'd the bubbles fish go? Oh, there he is.
Okay, it's okay. Stay right there. Look at the tank. Where's Nemo?
He's in the anemone.
Adrian. Where's Jordan?
Wait, Joby.
Where's Jordan?
It's a hair.
Pick it up.
Just touch him.
Over here, Sammy.
Look in the bucket.
Just touch it. You want to touch it?
Touch it. Watch out, Val.
Go ask her. No.
And there's the beach. This is what I love about California.
I feel the beach roll.
Beautiful. What are you doing?
Kevin. Aquarium. Hold them right.
Can we walk away from the edge when we transfer the baby from person to person?
Come on.
I saw the big one. Well, look at the big one.
Did that scare you? She had her face pressed against the glass and a shark came right by and she went, whoa, and like pulled back.
Do it again, Sammy. Okay, no, do it again. Hurry.
There's no sharks. Put your face there. Can you see them? Except for Valerie. Jordan has his face in his bag full of cookies.
Now! Whoa, no, I mean that.
You may commence firing when your targets appear. Targets!
And my name will be Will. Fire! Yeah! Will!
Did you hear what he said?
My name is Will! Fire at Will!
His name is Will. Like, fire at Will.
Yay!
My name is Will. Fire at Will!
Yeah. Oh, no!
Stand right here. You're done.
Yeah!
Oh, it's not the yellow. He doesn't understand that you're getting wet because I told you about this.
Yeah.
I told you you don't put the gun like this because look.
Oh, no!
Stay right here.
Yeah, yeah. Valerie, watch
daddy,
out.
Daddy.
Are you going to stop?
Daddy. No, daddy!
No, stop.
You know what? Game on, free for all, but don't shoot me and don't shoot the cars.
Don't.
Everyone get down.
Am I still in timeout?
No. You're free. But you don't have a weapon, so good luck fighting.
Yeah!
No, no, stop, hold on. Stop. Cease fire. That's it, stop. You're
You're gonna get this trunk wet. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Jordan's holding you down.
Stop.
Jordan, stop. Stop.
Jordan,
are you a civilian?
Go with mom. I said stop.
State your name and rank, Marine.
Stop. Yeah. Look, I can't do it.
Sam!
Get it!
Sam, you just shot your friend.
If you touch me, I get health.
Let's go get him. Look, there he is. Are you gonna go get him?
Yeah.
Go get him. Go run and get him. I'm watching for cars. You're good. Say charge! Get him! Oh, babe! Are you all wet? Did it get you?
Yeah.
Are you gonna go get some more water? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Hey, are you okay? Go get some more water, silly bear.
Need ammo.
Come on, Sam, come get him. Don't waste it. Oh. And Daddy with the fireman's carry.
Time. Is it time?
Oh, there's no times in war times. All that remains of our dreaded water fight. It got ugly around the point that Daddy threw the whole bucket of water at Valerie, and it was ugly. So, now we're gonna go inside, and we're gonna see just how messed up everybody is. As you can see, I'm very wet, so let's see how everyone else is doing.
Oh, Natalie!
How warm are you, or how wet are you?
My undershirt's not wet. Feel it.
Oh, must be nice. Somebody had a hoodie on. Cheer. Yeah.
Jordan,
I think, got the wettest of anybody. Because we use Jordan for target practice. That's okay.
It was actually my fault.
No, Valerie got pretty wet too, because Valerie got a whole bucket of water dumped on her. And then there's Dad, who's sopping wet. Because he was the one that everybody was attacking.
Didn't you punch yourself yet? Look at you, what happened to you?
And Samantha. Oh, they already saw me. I already talked to them and showed them how wet I was. You can't turn the camera sideways.
Jordan.
Jordan's still trying to fight.
Jordan.